Really? Right off the bat dying? You're gonna punt Pokla? Instant. It's instant. Well, yeah. Okay, so you're probably gonna hear the roommate. Fuck that little bastard. I know you hate that little bastard. You're gonna hear the roommate. You're probably gonna hear what he's playing, which is actually hilarious because it's 14. But it's the only way that I can have people hear me because I have to turn up the microphone. So I'm sorry. But the good news is he's finished Shadowbringers, Stormblood, so now he gets to play Shadowbringers. We're currently watching the credits. Huh? Oh, no, I don't. I bet you. I mean, you'll get to the Crystarium at least. Huh?
Once the credits roll.
Yeah, once the credits roll. Yeah, but, and before it, not that anybody's gonna ask why I'm technically late, it's because times have changed. So raid is now 8:30 instead of 8 o'clock. I'm gonna fuck off. Yeah, I'm watching the thing bounce, so yes, you can hear Stormblood in the background. Yeah, you're gonna have to turn it down a little bit. What do you mean? What do you mean? I better pray. You're gonna do it anyway. He's dying is threatening to farm 9k points. Like I said, it's true. Yeah, you're right. Also, going through Gimalt Dark on Red Mage is painful. Yeah. I mean, I just garner points and I just don't use them. Yeah, that's true. I'll agree with you being an agent of chaos. Oh, poor Nell hasn't gotten his boots yet. Where's the dude that has a joke? I wonder if he changed it. I'm concerned with what I'm seeing in the link shell. Also, I don't know why my thing stopped beeping at certain actions. It used to always bongo at all of them, and now it only does certain ones. Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck off. Yes, it's that dude. It's Asahi.
What?
It's the asshole. Just wait, he comes back. No! You're not supposed to like that dude. That dude's a dick. Don't worry, he comes back. Is it really? That's awesome. Huh? I was so sad that he had to die. Oh, is it the same? She's really good. That's awesome. Also, he comes back with a really stupid name. Who, Spaz?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I can guarantee you she does not want to be a peacock. No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't like the peacock. Probably because it's soft.
Oh, never mind. It's not soft.
Oh, that'll. Yeah, that's why. Like, bitch. You know, I bet they brought him back because everybody hated him. That doesn't surprise me. Yes. Nope, she left. She said no. Oh, is she gonna try to be a tub licker even though we got it fixed? Yeah, I had to turn the gain down so things can get heard around the house a lot more, and it sucks. You'd have to turn it down to like 4. Yeah, that works.
Great.
Oh yeah, little son. Poor Magni. I still wish his voice was deeper. Oh, Edwalker? Yeah. Hello. To eat protein leaves?
No. Well, for limit cut to get killed by
Cruise Chaser. Yeah, you right.
Yeah.
Gonna eat dirt. Well, at least we know that works.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey, we're just waiting on Lei.
No, we hit 30% now. When everybody was dead.
Are you talking to now?
Mm-hmm.
He's not in here.
Oh, he's... Oh. Wait, why do you say fair then?
I don't know.
So much energy. <energy. laughs>
we'll give her 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Alright, sorry. 50% is the real answer then.
What are you guys doing?
E2S.
Gonna
get now his boots.
We didn't get up for him before? Apparently. Or did he join after?
I don't remember.
Yeah, I think he joined after we did the farm. Makes sense.
Yes, the 5 minutes that turns into 1 hour.
Or the news button. Did they even get 5 alarms?
You set them.
Like, it's on your phone.
Yeah.
Phone. Oh.
You set 1 alarm and then another one, like, after a minute or so.
Oh, okay.
And you get the alarm with the jigsaw puzzle.
Nah, you get the one that runs away from you.
You know what I like to do? I actually charge my phone like across from my room, and in order for me to actually turn it off, I have to stand up and actually turn it off.
That's
smart.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Sounds like torture.
Works for me.
Yeah, I do that for work. Like, when I have to log in for work, like, I have to go across my room to get my laptop and then open it up, and then that usually wakes me up.
I feel weird. I only need one alarm.
Well, excuse me.
Yeah, one alarm is enough for me, honestly.
I actually wake up before the alarm.
Yeah, I do that a lot, too. He hasn't even gone off and you're gonna punish him. What the hell? No, he hasn't. Wait, huh? Yeah, it hasn't even popped up in my thingy. His usual spiel of pronouns and whatnot. Yeah, it hasn't even popped up yet. It popped up earlier. It popped up when you were talking about Cope this stream. There it is!
I've been looking at, like, Mario Kart strats, but, like, I can't find any guides on it. All I see are, like, reference
yes, you
points
did.
And the numbers. And I'm like, how do people do their strat?
On the toolbox.
Oh.
Well, and someone that knows everything.
I mean, I could see in the future, too. It's every 30 minutes.
Oh, I forgot to turn on FC actions.
Oh, can you do it, like, in the Diddy? Or?
No. You have to be out.
Oh.
There we go.
I just use ration menus.
I don't have an FC, so I can't relate.
Huh.
But I should probably buy those rationing manuals.
Oh right, she was kayaking earlier.
Yeah. Okay, let's put up William Marks before I forget. Forget your food.
Uh-oh.
West Emblem. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, you can't die.
Someone stole.
Yeah, now I stole Lady Saw.
At least it wasn't me. Yeah, what pole? Yeah, good, what pole? Because I forgot that one.
West Emblem.
I can throttle.
Murder.
Like it.
Feather?
Oh. Nope.
Nice.
focus hand. Liquid.
I'm gonna die. Never mind. Oh, somebody else did instead. It's a fist, it's a fist, it's a fist, it's a fist. We're dead here. Yep.
Oh, sorry, give me a moment. Sorry about that! It was bothering me. Give me a moment.
Okay. For now.
Were you just about getting to sell?
No. Took my kill already.
Yeah, I figured. They're not tanks, so don't take that tether.
I should have just let you keep it.
Yeah, why not?
Sorry about that.
Okay. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good.
Yes, it would have been. But it would have been more glorious, though.
Yeah. Alright, let's go again.
Raven.
Everyone fell.
Focus liquid.
Yeah. Got hit by your podium, I think. turn. Everyone fell.
Even.
Yeah, I think you got hit by the teleporting that time.
Yeah, I know. This is tight.
Yeah.
I was southeast earlier, and you got hit by my protean. I mean, I get it, it's just...
Yeah, trying to figure out the position. When you're moving back, like, just move back out. No need to move sideways.
Assemblers.
Bubble.
What's on this?
Like orb.
Okay.
even.
No, so Kai died, that's why Sirius took the Odin. No, it's not your fault, Sirius. I'm not sure what happened with Kai. Okay.
Up at orb. Fuck.
Even. Focus liquid. Yeah. One. Ones are in. Three. Threes are in and stop. Five. Fives are in. Seven. Seven are in. Nine.
Who ten. Was one?
I was one.
You went to the wrong side.
Nope.
No, I didn't.
She was on the right side.
But that was east.
I went to west.
Yeah.
I went between A and D. East would be like right here. This side.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, I didn't understand that either. I'm guessing they'll stand on top of the same person. Or don't stand on top of someone.
cast Embolus.
Stop at Orc.
Doll?
That was Doll.
Alright, hold on. If A is north, this is west.
Yes.
Okay. One and two go west.
Yes.
Or north. Which side were you on?
I was on this side.
Then why was one over here and it came skyrocketing towards me, which it should have been for two?
I got hit by my cruise chaser.
I got hit by his too. Because I was an idiot. We were both northwest.
I was 8, so I actually went east south.
Yeah.
You're a little bit there, Kai, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
What?
You're a little quiet, sorry.
Oh. No, that's
okay, so Kai was... you were 3, right?
Yeah, I was 3. I don't think I saw you. I saw, I had to record for 2.
Yeah, I'll have to review the photo to see what exactly happened.
I can check right now. It was on my side. Just give me a second.
Yeah, you can look at it.
Okay, so I was right.
I got hit first, and I survived. I don't think anyone died when they got hit by mine.
I didn't.
You did? Okay.
No, but that was mine.
Alright.
No, I have to say, I was in the right spot.
Watching the feathers.
Oh,
yeah, so
start.
I was 3, and I went up. They got hit on 2, like exactly on 2, is what I'm doing.
Okay.
And then the other one was I can't really see the marker in the footage, but the one that's like left to A, that was the west side one that got hit. So whoever was 1 and 2 had to go over there.
Yeah, because 2 was over here, which was I was over there.
Wait, 2 is where?
Over here.
Wait, yeah, you were 2. You were supposed to be on the other side. You were supposed to be,
on east.
A. No. You don't go east. You go west when you're 2.
Yeah. But, Adante, put the macro again. The 1, 2, 5, 6. Go.
Yeah. So I was on. Yeah. No, I was on this side to go 1, 2, 5, 6. Right.
The video, you weren't there.
No. Yeah. On my video, you were right behind me on 2, and that was the east anchor. So you weren't supposed to be there.
Oh, I wonder if I look at south.
Possible.
There's that possibility, yeah.
Yeah, usually when limit cut starts, you want to look directly at A, so that when you see the 2 explosions, you know exactly where you have to go. Like, it's easier to figure out where you need to go. Once you figure out your number.
If you know where north is, you can look directly south if you're 3478.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you probably just got lost. Just fine.
No, I'm not. I am directly directionally challenged, so.
There you go.
Okay, alright. Yeah, go again. I think we just need to see it more to understand it and get used to it.
Too early.
Yes, it was. Bubble. Aw, oh, that's like a bubble.
Early your feet or
you're going back to the middle with 1 GC to early.
Yeah. Yeah. Break himself.
It's a fist.
Do they have to be together?
No, or fist is apart.
So that was just hand to pain then.
Yeah.
I'll move it,
Oh, you just had to move 1 GC earlier.
No.
What's endless?
Up at the orb.
Oh shit, that one.
Change out.
You'll need the Voke Liquid.
Range in. Run south.
Never mind, we're dead.
Yeah. Like it.
Bards can backflip.
Oh, right.
Is it a backflip animation? I've never seen it.
No, it's not. It's a legit jump back.
Oh. Oh, repelling shot. Right.
Which is stupid.
Sounds like disengagement. Or displacement, I should say. Thankfully, that's not going to be used ever since. Engagement and displacement will be the same potencies.
Get the race.
They are even.
Everybody's gonna die. Yeah, how the hell did you die? Yeah, but you were all the way behind me when you died, because if you died, I would have died.
That was really weird.
That was weird.
It was. Maybe it was like a snapshot or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I saw him, like, way out, so...
Yeah, he was right behind me!
Exactly.
The game clearly wanted you dead. Oh no. Still work.
What's that boss?
What are yours?
they are even. Focus quickly.
Job.
Ones are in. Three. Threes are in and out.
Nope, I'm dead.
Five. Fives are in. Seven. Sevens are in.
I forgot to pop sprint there. That was good.
Was one.
Why does my macro fail?
No, somebody three went.
Yeah, I was one. Sorry.
Okay.
I was actually at the edge, like where I was supposed to be. So yeah.
Yeah, you need to be on the outer ring.
Maybe I'll just be in the wall and do again. I'll think so.
Well, if you have one, you have to be like on the inner part.
You have to be in here.
Like. Oh, inside. Oh.
Yeah, you have to be inside. You can't. Only 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 are at the edge.
Yeah, but look away. Look this way instead of looking this way.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't look at your friend.
Yeah, just look forward. You'll be safe. Wait, when you say outside, which way are you talking about?
The outer ring.
Like the edge. The edge of the ring.
We want to look forward. Looking outside the edge is Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
this way is Mario Kart.
He's in the outer track. So you want to look forward.
Yeah. So like if you're gonna resolve on the inner part, you have to look like forward.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, what Kyra said. Like, way running. Oh, good check.
It's going.
Mixing strats. Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Let's make our own strats.
I mean, you could.
Because that's,
possibly asking for trouble.
Yeah. Not a good idea.
Focus
dead. Oh, wait, oh. What? Hand of Pain still went off.
Oh my god.
Happened?
He literally died.
And
then...
yeah, Hand of Pain went off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, really? Neat!
Okay, we're close.
Yeah, that surfer tick was nasty. Aww. Aww. Cat's helping.
We do need as much help as we can for killing living. Awesome.
That is doing the opposite of that.
Mm-hmm.
Not for the orb.
No, it's white.
Yeah.
Was
west end of it.
The orb. Range out. Range in. Really wants though. The orb. Range out. Range in. Everyone go.
Very close.
Oh. Hand of
pain. Have to be pulled out.
Question mark?
Yeah.
Yeah, they were far apart, I believe. Like HP wise.
Yeah, what should we use? Just more in hand or something?
No, like if anything, just everybody can see what they're doing and the call out. Okay, now you focus with it. Because I feel like this is might be like focusing this earlier or something like that. Kind of like a different call out every day, just home run and stuff like that.
Yeah, we'll keep that in mind.
10 bullets.
You are. Reach out. Reach in. Everyone's out.
We are even. Ones are in. Three.
Oh. I wasn't nowhere near that.
Five. Fives are in. Seven. Sevens are in.
Damn it.
Nine.
Ah, so close.
Yeah, we're so close to seeing it. One of us survived, we probably would have seen DJ's think.
At least until the giant dig kick.
Oh yeah.
I don't think we would have legitimately made it, but it would have been close.
Yeah.
You want to be right up to the explosion.
Yeah. Well, if you're 1, 2, or 3, 4, like, you have to be quick to get to your spot, because you're the ones who are fading first.
Yeah, you don't need it, but it's good to prod.
Oh. Range in. Everyone south.
Focus on liquid.
Falling fast, right?
What was that?
We didn't kill him fast enough?
No. Yeah, yeah, hand of pain.
Yeah, okay. Okay. And what's up?
There you go. More than hand.
Good job.
One more. One. One's our end. Three.
Oh, I went to the wrong side.
Threes are in, and
I hate that dude. Hate it.
Yeah, I should have stopped there. That was a little bit too quick on that.
How do we all feel about 1256? Like, is it confusing for everyone? Yeah, I find it easy.
I find it easy too. It's the fact that I just fucked up on the snapshotting of the explosions.
Yeah, what did the wrong side do now?
Whatever.
Yeah, I think some people still struggle with finding where they need to go.
I suggest you jump while you're centered so that you can actually
Yeah.
You can like kind of like go out of the party a little bit, not too far out center, but like just get away from the party so you can see what your number is. Jump if you have to.
Just let me know when you're good.
Oh, he can't hear me.
Oh.
Did you forget your sunscreen? But it should be the first thing that you put the sunscreen on. I'll just already check.
Yeah, I use CacBot as well.
Yeah, like CacBot, yeah.
Oh, there's a trigger for telling you what number you are?
Yeah, it's told me my number every time. I'm direction challenged, so I don't figure out direction fast enough.
I actually use voice to text a voice. Are you good, Utai?
Oh yeah, I'm good.
You're fine.
Cheating?
I don't know.
I wouldn't say that because I miss mine a lot. Look, I legit have triggers to turn my stance on, and I even forget to do that.
Assembles.
Not for the yours. Range out. Range in. Myself.
There, even Luke was actually down a little bit. Fuck, slipping.
Ah! Oh, I did it again.
Gosh.
I hate that.
I know.
Cause it even puts out Cruz Chaser's words. Like lies.
Was it an Ebalist?
No, it was Hand of Pain.
Okay.
They didn't kill it fast enough. Was it Bubble? It doesn't say bubble, it just says we're defeated.
Are you sure?
Okay, let me check the logs.
Wait, how can you tell?
Discord. Yeah, like Discord.
Wait, I did?
Yeah, I don't use that one.
Yeah, you did. Wait, yeah, you did.
What? Let me see this.
I know, cause I don't know how you would hit it. It's your like.
Oh, I like that it shows what's missed, but he misses it. That's neat.
Okay, go ahead and restart, Lay.
Damn, you're doing so well for 8 FPS.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, the West Ambulance is going directly at us.
Okay.
Honestly, it'll go away once we kill it.
Yeah, we'll take a break here.
Maybe perhaps go like directly south of the middle tornado.
Yeah,
so we'll slightly more time from the Ambulance.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just throwing out suggestions.
I was actually just thinking of it. I was actually thinking of doing as well, because honestly, at this point, it's just kind of partying, and you just, I don't know, you just like do whatever the fuck you want.
Oh, there's a thing.
Hey, Utai, can I ask you a quick question?
Sure, what's up?
At this point, after the second podium, are you on Request Cat, or no?
No, I use Request Cats before Throttle.
Oh, I see. So, at that point, you'd be... Okay, that makes sense. Oh, that's cool. I don't want you to delay it any further. Just whatever works, honestly. I don't know. Because, like, when it comes to Paladin, like, Requiescat Cat, like, comes, like, conveniently comes at, like, certain mechanics. Like, if you ever, like, do E9S and, like, you do either anti-air or,
Yeah.
Or wide, like, Requiescat Cat will come at both points because Paladin's fucking awesome. But yeah, I mean, I was just wondering if it was over there, whatever.
I was so mad at the live letter because I watched the trailer.
Yeah.
And I was watching the moves on Paladin, and Paladin technically only gets either two new moves or one new move and a rework.
We get swords on swords.
That's I'm counting swords. I'm counting that as one weapon as one attack because I think it's all confetti. Yeah, I think it's all confetti, so that's why I'm considering that just one move. And then there's that neat new short shield thing. Somebody said that that might be the rework of Sheltron.
It might be an updated version.
Yeah.
You know what would be really cool if, like, Sheltron and Intervention were, like, one button. If you use it on yourself, it's a Sheltron. If you use it on others, it's an Intervention. Like,
that would be neat. I wish they would get rid of Sheltron and Intervention for being on the bar. Because the minute I'm fucked, I don't have enough stuff.
The thing is about Oath Gauge is the fact that, like, you gotta choose unless you have like 100 like Oath Gauge, you have to choose between
am I gonna save somebody or am I gonna save myself?
Yeah. And also there's this really, really awkward 63-second rotation that, like,
yeah.
If you ever attempt to, like, do, like, a bit of, like, you know, optimization, like, you gotta read spreadsheets, you know? Like,
yeah.
Man, I hate that. I mean, it's not that hard, I just don't like it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Look, the bard stuff was actually pretty. I like that when you use all three songs, you get a special, music thing. Yeah. I'm gonna laugh, though, if that is the level 90 skill.
I thought, wouldn't that be like Apex Hero 2 or whatever? The upgraded version?
You'd think that. I would hope so. Oh, yeah, and all three of those extra sword things, that's gonna be the level 90 skill for Paladin.
Yeah.
Don't you dare say yeah!
What?
My roommate. Oh, you're talking. No, the fairy's not gay.
What?
The Fae'ul is not gay. He finally got into Shadowbringers.
Aren't they, like, non-binary?
I would say so, yeah.
Fair enough.
Oh, you're wearing headphones.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I'm gonna be playing Warrior next tier, anyways.
Yeah, nothing but Paladin.
I mean, I've actually, like, I played Paladin during Eden's Promise up until, I mean, then I realized, oh, Warrior's just easier and cooler, I guess. And also.
Really?
I don't know.
I find Warrior difficult.
Is it? Well, I don't know. It's simple to me because I don't have to, like, follow, like, when it comes to, like, optimization, it's just, like, super simple. All you have to do is pay attention to how to overcarry these make sure you spell keep at 70 or above.
Yeah.
As special check operators. When it comes to worker that's Epicenter and will no longer these games, so that's cool. And for some reason inner release is gonna be a 60-second cooldown with like 3 weeks charges, and I'm like,
oh boy.
That's cool. That's interesting, but I'm sure they'll balance that, I think. I don't know. I'm looking forward to New Warrior. I'm really looking forward. And also, increased the closer range for all tanks. That's good.
Thank you.
One of our members' computer won't turn back on. I mean, eventually you'll have to do both of them.
Thank you.
Oh hey, they're finally back in. Well, hello. Wait, what? Yes, hello. My roommate. You're not gonna go sit on the roof like you did last night?
What are you doing?
Huh? Okay, we'll turn off the stuff.
Oh.
I mean, it's gonna kick you out in 30 minutes anyway.
Ah, oh, crap, I forgot about Golden Saucer.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, the purple cactus thing.
Yeah.
I forgot about that, too.
I stopped doing those a while ago. I never went, so I'm like, what the hell? Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it is. Alright, let's try to focus up for the next hour or so. Yeah. Waymarks.
plus M plus.
Study orb.
That's not north.
Good save.
Range out. Range in. Everyone's out.
Oh.
Did you forget to move? Try to start calling out spots for that now. Putting into. Oh no, what's wrong? Shame on them. Alright. Everyone eat your food and we'll go again. Okay, wipe it.
What happened?
Lei died somehow.
fired her.
What happened there?
I mean, I guess you just weren't healed enough, but I don't know why you took so much damage there. Fine, just go again.
It's always unknown at this point.
Yeah. I got the base.
You may hit a second time.
Probably.
Or not. Oh,
yeah, that threw off my whole AoE here.
Yeah. All of a sudden, I saw a Dante yeet into the wall. I'm like, what the fuck happened? I'm like, wait, no, that's the creepy.
That's one way to die.
That is one way to die.
Up with the orb. Don't get cleaved.
I am so good at this video game.
That's spooky.
Range out. Range in. Everyone south.
Liquid is 2% ahead.
Good spot. Your second spot.
Oh, thank God.
One. One's our end. Three.
Oh no.
Three's our end and stop. Five.
Nope. Damn it. I thought I could try. I'm
five's
eight.
Our end. Seven.
Oh, somebody survived.
Seven's our end. Nine.
Nope. Oh, that's cute. Now I know what that does.
What?
My triggers. Oh. When my number comes up, it actually tells me to use my knock back.
Oh, that's nice.
It's like, ooh, that's nice. Now I just wish it tell me what direction to go.
Okay.
Hey, so, for the second Protean, just before the enrage, do we have to be moving the boss?
For Hannah Painting, yeah. Hannah Parting, yeah. I mean, that's for safety's sake, because it's, I mean, I guess it's good habit to actually, like, do, like, Hannah Parting right before the enrage, because
okay.
That usually comes up before Hannah Paint, so, yeah. I mean, I can, like, keep it still and only move it slightly if it's possible.
I was one.
I just wonder if holding still just make it easier to DPS it down.
Yes. Move it up. I'll move this much then.
Yeah, I mean, he still has to move it. So.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go.
Otherwise, you get fisted.
Yeah. Range out. Range in. Everyone south.
Liquid's behind 2%. Focus looking.
Okay, spot. Got your second spot. Hello.
What do you want? One. One's our end.
Oh.
Three.
I went the wrong way.
Three's our end and stop. Five's our end. Seven. Seven's our end. Nine.
Ah, oh, I would have had that.
Ten.
Ah, oh, we made the aim again though.
Yeah, we're getting the hang of it. I went the wrong way. I was two, and I thought I had three, so that's.
The good news is we see Brute Justice's words.
Oh.
That's a first.
Yeah, I just noticed that. Okay, cool. Okay.
This ain't too bad.
Yeah. Get up my opening.
Oh, wait.
Embolus.
You moved too slow on the center embolus.
No, I'm aware, but I'm just thinking. I'm just thinking about that. Let me cut. Never mind. Oh, right. Okay.
Thank you. They didn't need to be further back there.
Oh, right.
They were fine going forward. If anything, they could have went forward more.
Did I do good? I was, like, behind you. Was that, like, a position there, Kai? I was curious.
Yes.
Were you four?
Yeah, I was four.
Yeah. So how it usually is, it's the inner group. They want to be, like, right behind this line. This little... Mine right here, a little bit of pizza pit, and then the outer group wants to be in the middle, farther back. So when you're getting hit, you want to be right here. If you're like over here or something, or even over here, you're kind of like a little slow.
Okay, so I have to like be on the line, right?
No, a little behind it, if anything.
Like around here or so, like.
No, like right here, like just like a little like, centimeter behind the line,
on
the line.
Yeah,
because the explosion. This is not safe, but this is safe.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Is that difference?
You don't want to be too far back because you're gonna hit the people on the edge.
Yeah.
So when Lei got hit, Lei was like right here, and now said that they needed to be further back, but they actually needed to be more up front.
Okay.
Cool. Yeah, when people die, he's gonna randomly target people. So
yeah, he's gonna.
We can't have deaths there.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Because when Kitty died, it was 2, I got hit by 1 and 2.
I'm talking about what now says, saying that she was 7. Yeah, being 7 means that you want to be up front for the second wave on inside.
So what I'm saying is, her second sentence, I got hit by someone else's because I went too fast.
Wait, were you west or east?
West.
No, I'm talking about east side. For east side, Lei was supposed to be up front.
Right.
We're talking about
Yeah, we are. I think I Dante got mixed up.
I'm just saying she could have got hit because someone else died, so CC could have targeted someone towards her.
Who?
Towards Lei. I don't know because I haven't seen her. I'm just saying when people die, CC does random things.
Yeah.
You good to go now?
We should be,
Thank you.
Murder.
That was probably an exhaust.
It was.
He got hit by yours and Lay's. Okay, let's plug in. That's not for the odds. Range out. Range in. I went south.
Steven. Focus on liquid.
There's spots. Second spot. What?
Good job.
One. One's our end. Raise our end and stop. Five. Raise our end. Seven.
I think one went the wrong way.
Yeah, one and two went the wrong way.
Let's clear this up.
myself.
They're even. Ones are in. Three. Threes are in and stop. Five. Fives are in. Seven. Sevens are in. Nine.
Ah. Oh. I would have survived that. That was good though.
Seeing improvement, so that's good.
Yeah.
Was someone on the wrong side as well?
I'm not sure.
I don't think. What else is it? What number else is over there? Go back up.
Kitty, what number were you?
I was seven.
I think so number five wasn't in all the way.
I was five. I actually was like behind a bunch of you guys.
I was eight. I was right behind Kitty.
Yeah, I saw that on Dante there.
Let me review five.
Okay. Yeah, I saw Dante with me, so.
But that was good.
Yeah.
So, Kitty, you want to move more towards the explosion? Because we're behind, like, 1.5 triangles.
Okay.
Good to go.
I believe
Hawk Blaster is the
line
AoEs.
Oh yeah, I ate it at the AoE.
Yeah.
Hey, so
what a good name.
When you're running behind the big explosions, you guys know you can use these like these big black lines as sort of like guides to show you where to stop.
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier.
Yeah.
Like
if there's an explosion at C, then you can like run up to the black line on C because the next explosion will be ahead of that.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I've been doing.
But the explosion takes up two pizza slices, so you just want to be on the...
Yeah, well I'm saying like after you see the explosion go off, then you can go in. And as long as you're like behind this black line, then you'll be safe from the next explosion.
Just
so you don't run into, so you don't accidentally run into it.
Right. Okay. Let's go again. We're almost close to it. Do clearing limit cut. Watch out for the orb.
Yeah.
myself.
There, Ethan. You can focus on this.
Second spot.
Oh. It's a white.
Right, Clippy.
So what? Okay, never mind.
I don't know what hit me.
I can inflict you.
Oh, we've seen Limit Cut a few times. Aw, oh, goddammit. Oh, there goes my hold.
Oh no.
I hit my veil and it happened to fat finger hollow. I'm like, god damn it.
Yeah, you definitely need the hollow.
Yeah.
No, I just met it. You're good.
Okay. Healer's crying.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
I try not to fat finger hollow it again. Oh, okay, so that's what happened. Aha! A fire grub burr.
Myself.
Focus.
Okay. off. Your second thoughts. Hello.
Good.
We got north. Ones are in. Three. Threes are in. Five. Stop. Fives are in. Seven. Sevens are in. Ten.
We chose poorly, Lay. Oh, one's alive!
Hey.
Not for long!
I heard the music! For a brief second.
I heard the music!
I know. Okay, I died because I got hit by explosion. I didn't mind
yeah.
I stopped.
Adante, I'm sorry. I thought you were like ahead of me and I was like a little like afraid to actually proceed.
That's cruise chaser. That's limit cut.
Oh, okay. No, just do it. Just go. Just press W.
Just go?
Okay. I mean, that's...
Yes, but not that far back.
Feeling.
All right, cool.
Awesome. Major improvement.
Like, it's good to experience the explosion in front of you so you know. You get that rhythm going.
I was actually like so worried that it might hit you. I forgot about the Hawk Blaster, so... I'll keep my priorities straight. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, don't worry about other people. If they get hit by yours, they get hit by yours.
Oh, damn it.
Top of the orb. Range out. Range in. I went off.
Liquid is behind by one. Focus liquid.
It's off. Second spot. Go to the boss.
Good job.
One. Ones are in. Three.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Threes are in. Stop. Five. Fives are in.
Yeah, no, I went the wrong way.
Sims are in. Nine.
Oh, damn.
I got knocked back a little bit.
Yeah, a lot of people had mistakes there, it's fine.
That poor PC.
Everyone's up.
Yeah, even. Oh, we're not even.
Are they even? The second spot. For the boss.
Yep.
Nice.
One. Ones are in. Three is in and stuff. Four, five.
Spain.
Five are in. Seven.
Oh, I'm still alive. Seven's I'm still alive. Nine. Fuck you. I'm still alive. No, I'm not. God damn it. I would have survived. Jump.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What number were you?
Two.
What, two? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Oh, the slideshow. Oh no.
How's your temperature?
So your PC is having issues? Are we good to go?
Alrighty then. Are you good?
Yeah.
You good, Lay? Alright.
Yeah, let's keep going. Let's get as much pull as we can before raid ends.
Okie dokie.
Oh no!
Bruh.
Oh no!
West Endless.
What's up with the orb? Out. Range in. I want both.
Liquid behind by 2%. Focus, focus.
Off. Get a second spot. For the Pepsi man.
Oh!
One. One are in.
Two dead.
Three are in and stuff.
That works.
Five. Five are in. Seven. Seven are in.
I'm dead.
Nine. Ten.
I got hit by someone.
Two died.
Yeah.
Two got hit by a puddle. I watched it before my eyes.
Yeah, this North Anchor West thing is super good. That way I don't even have to move the camera.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it when it's East and West now.
Up with the orb.
Oh.
All fade.
No, I think it died.
Yeah,
it
was dead.
Okay.
Oh.
You use controller?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Controller gang, eh?
Hell yeah.
Yep.
I shudder. split is behind focus with it.
Now you have to go ahead.
Stop. Five.
Oh.
Five zone. Seven. Seven zone.
Ah. Oh.
Nine.
I was waiting for Nell to go ahead of me.
I sprinted so I could get ahead.
Yeah, even. Are in. Three. Three's are in.
Oh!
Five. Five are in. Seven.
I was one.
Confused.
I think one must have died from an explosion.
Yeah, she
when
went.
He came last way across.
Thank you for resubbing. I appreciate it. At least we're getting there consistently now.
We're getting we're getting a good feel of lemon cut.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So yeah, that's good. Alright. Oh, sorry.
No, it's not.
Everything alright?
No, late last to me, but no, it's not static.
Oh yeah, it's random.
Yep. The position, the initial positions are random, but it'll always be clockwise, so.
Okay, so basically when limit cut starts, you will get your numbers, and...
Okay. Yeah, do you want to explain it, or should I?
Yeah, you can explain it.
So, Lei, yeah, as soon as we kill him, snap out where A is at. So you look at A, that's going to be north, then in the middle of jump, look at your number. Whatever, you have 1, 2, 5, 6, you're... Just make your camera forward and know that you're gonna go either north or west, depending on where it like hits. And when that hits, you go directly to that explosion that just went off. And then that's how you do 1, 2, 5, 6. And then for the other ones, like let's say you get 3, 4, 7, 8, you'll be looking like south or east-ish. So face your camera that way. It just depends on what number you get that you want to face your camera in a certain direction.
Yeah, that's what I do now. Okay, let's go again. Got about 10 minutes off the grave.
That's a couple of cuts.
Yeah.
That's gonna help you out too. Would be just remember 4 numbers for one side, and then if you move above one set of numbers, then you'll know like the opposite number for the other side.
Let's end this. Atop of the orb. Link out. Link in. Everyone's out.
Link was ahead. Here.
Pick the spot. Second spot. Oh, Pepsi Man.
Good job.
Hey, Snorf.
One's are in.
Oh.
Three.
Hey, it's dead.
Threes are in and stuff. Fives are in. Sevens are in. 9. 10.
Got the 2 last people.
Is the color helping at all, or you just want me to shut up? Let me know.
To be honest, I'm not listening to your calls.
I'm
just
listening to your calls.
Because I memorized the results, so I'm just doing it internally.
I pay attention to the visuals, so like calls don't do anything for me.
All right, just wondering.
No, I appreciate that.
The Jester is douchey.
Yeah, like, oh, I'll keep calling out for
yeah.
Oh, they help. Like,
yeah, if it helps even one person, then keep doing them.
I mean, I can tune it. I usually tune it out, no offense, but no. I'm just trying to focus. Alright.
I mean, I understand because I do too, so.
Alright. Let's go.
For what?
Their computer.
Oh.
Computer. Dad computer.
First time I didn't have to use Tetra. My skill.
Catalyst, maybe?
Maybe.
What's that voice?
Let's watch.
Everyone's out.
Let's put behind 2%.
Oh, the Pepsi man.
Good job.
One. One's our end. Three. Three's our end and stop. Five. Five's our end.
Aww.
Seven. Seven's our end.
Yeah.
Nine.
Maybe I should just
Hi Tommy, thank you for the raid. I hope your stream went well.
stuff.
One's are in.
Oh, sorry.
Three. Three's are in and stop. Five. Five's are in.
Oh.
You got no blues.
Yeah, I was three and I died early.
Hi, Mina. Thank you for the host.
Well, that's the end of raid. Very good work, guys. We were very consistent at the end and fought Limica several times.
Which is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I think we can definitely get to BJCC tomorrow.
I'm gonna link something that I found this morning. I don't mind. I'm sorry. I wanna link something really quick, which will actually be super handy in the future. We'll get there eventually, but I actually found a friend of mine actually referred me to a wormhole simulation, which also comes with a Mario Kart limit card simulation. I'll link it just so it's there. But give me a moment, let me just find it real quick. I should have posted this earlier but it was actually I knew of it, I just like totally forgot about it until like this morning.
Is that like a wormhole strat?
No. Wormhole only uses one strat only. Oh hey, congrats, now strat.
Congrats on them.
What the fuck is it? Yeah, go ahead.
Hopefully you can get your computer fixed, Lay. And no, solve whatever issue you're having.
Not this one. Alright, I'll just post it in resources. This is a wormhole, wormhole is like a different, like, mechanic altogether, and, yeah, I mean, this will come in handy in the future, but it also comes with a limit cut simulator. It's a little jank, but and everyone else is using Mario Kart, but you know, it's there if you want to keep the timings down for Limit Cut.
That's a cute name.
If you guys
I guess
can
I
just
appreciate
like,
the follow.
Review like the timestamp video I linked and just get used to like the explosions and when it resolves.
Yeah.
I think if everyone can get that, then we'll have much smoother time getting through Limit Cut.
But at least hopefully we'll see it more tomorrow.
Yeah.
We will.
If we can keep being consistent like we were towards the end of it, then that'd be great.
Are we doing... I actually gotta go to bed now. I'm kinda tired. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do you too.
I'm really sorry. We might need to put up a PF.
Maybe another day I can help you, but yeah, not just that.
I could do it tomorrow.
Yeah, sorry. Maybe you could do it tomorrow afternoon. I don't know.
Yeah. I have FC static 1-5, or whatever, right when we start is when I end. So I can't.
What time?
Yeah. Oh, for now.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant like T or T, right?
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay.
No.
Alright.
Bye.
Okay. Well, I'll more than likely be playing 10. So I'm gonna take a break for half an hour and I'll be back then. So thank you guys for watching and I will be back in 30 minutes. Also, my roommate's gonna take a look at my OBS. So, 30 minutes, I'll see you again. So, thanks for watching at least 14. And I'll be back with 10.